there, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to another episode of Elden Ring Shadow of the Erdtree. Now, in the last episode, I just explored some more of this area here. Not a whole lot to really get. You know, a lot of hands, though. Your hands are ridiculous. They keep trying to get handsy with me. But I ain't putting up that. At any rate, I'm going to go back to this area here. Spengium Ruins. Nothing happened. I went there, so I want to see if this item here, it's a key item, if I can use it there. I don't know how to equip the thing. I tried my best to equip it everywhere, but maybe if I get to that certain spot, I can just use it. Use that Howard Ruin to sound the ringing bell. So that is a ruin. Is it hollowed? I don't know. Let's see if I can get past these things without them trying to get handsy with me. Yeah, I'm really gonna try to attack. What can I get past? I was trying to read the message. Oh. All I had to do was... I'm still curious about this item. Really boost a piece of resin on glass. I already have my FP that high. I lost all those runes for that. Can't use here. So where does this thing use that? Might be down there somewhere, so let's try.
Feasting upon a dragon's essence, on the throbbing heart of the oldest, vilest dragon of them all. It would be the purest form of communion, the fullest sating of your hunger and your consummation as a dragon whole. Should be. Now, seek the jagged peak There you will find Vale, the oldest and vilest of all dragons. Landbow warrior, follow your desire and slay the foul beast. Devour its throbbing heart. I will grant you the strength required in the name of my lord, Placidusax.
Ancient dragon blessing. What's that?
Warrior truth. What is it that you need? In a time long past, Bale turned on Dragonlord. The foul traitor assailed our master and inflicted a grievous wound, only to make a hasty retreat, becoming a sworn enemy of the group. Since that day, Bale and his bloodline, the Drakes, have served as sacrifices for Dragon Communion.
Drakes? That sound like...
Bound warrior. My lord,
man, the Drakes was in...
has shown your kind what must be done. Seek
Dapso's one.
Sate your boundless appetite. Feel the euphoria of a dragon's essence taking root in your meager frame. In a time long, the foul becoming a sinister land bound. Seek me, feel the...
I don't know why I didn't notice that person the last time. This too late. This thing is there. I forgot to check to see what I got. You just receive increase all damage. Increase. It's a consumable. I'm gonna do it one time. Right? How do I do it? See, that says consumable. That says reusable. off like, you know, with those sheep. Those are dangerous. No. All of it out there. Okay. Let's see this way here. Get me there. Are you serious? So I gotta run through here? weapon. Get rid of this frenzy build. Right. So all I wanted was a map. Like everybody's frenzied in this area. It's like a madness area. And who put now let see me? Are they talking about that thing I fought? That was it. That wasn't much of nothing. That's all I want. What's a map? There's a grace inside there. Yes, I can level up one more time. Okay. okay, that's not incredible for me. I don't really use perfume bottles. I'm not saying something wrong with them, but I just never really use them. So, now, what? So the only thing mapped out is this area here. So where is the map for this area? See, that's strange. See, normally I see the map indication in the area. So, all right. So I got all of this to explore for this area here. I'll do so, but for now, there's always something that tells you about the map. That's always something you can see that tell you the map is there, but I don't see nothing here for that. So I'll tell you what, I'll come at this area a little bit later. But right now, I don't know how to find the map. I always have something that tells me a map. Something that tells me an indication on the, you know, the map. Like, this is the location for map. But I don't see that here. I'm going down in there. Man, don't be scaring me like that, bro. There's something like that for the respect. I used to read Word Up magazine.
I didn't touch y'all. Since y'all want it, I'm gonna get it. I wasn't bothering y'all because I leave y'all alone. I give y'all peace. But you were determined to get these hands. So now you got them. Okay. Well, you want something too, huh? I mean, it's okay, because everybody can get these hands. Everybody. Yeah, killed the eagle by accident. Sorry, bro. I haven't seen you alone for a long time. Another cookbook. I didn't really find nothing of worth today. Alright, so I got another grace. Still, I did not find the map. These things don't got much poise. It can't be enough. Why aren't you? I'm hitting the button for you to grab the stuff. Healing. Old Faithful done it again. Ghost Flame Call. Alright. Whoa. Not called for at all. Still looking for the map, but it's all good though. Well, I don't know what this map is in this area here, but we'll find it in the next episode. So y'all take care. Have a good one.